While the big glass ball was still heating up in the kiln, I decided to bust out the smaller one and, of course, pour some molten aluminum onto it.